Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls. Farewell, Ashen One.
Prithee, be careful. I don't want to see my...
Heavens! She was already dead.
I'm a petty thief. Well, perhaps I'll go on the prowl. Everyone's dead or hollowed away anyway, right? So I might as well fetch some weapons or treasure for you. Well, what do you say? Be disappointed. Grey Rat the Thief was once a well-known name, until I ended up rotting in a cell. Goodbye. I will leave for some time. So long for now. Do stay safe, you hear? Or my efforts will have been for naught.
You haven't given up yet. Then you're a brasher lad than I thought. You can make better use of this. I don't need it. Not now I've flown the coop.
Ah, well met. 'Tis good to see ye in good health. What needs smithing this day? Prithee, be my dog. Special gems. Praise the gods, eh? Time to put this brawn to use. Well, well. What's the Undead Legion doing with a coal such as this? I'd heard one of the Crystal Sages had sided with Farron's Abyss Watchers. I suppose it must be true. You should know. This coal is imbued with magic. First one I've ever seen. Hardly a surprise, is it? I've never been one for books or wise men.
The Undead Legion of Farron is a caravan of undead, sworn by wolf's blood to contain the abyss. The Legion will bury a kingdom at the first sign of exposure. Joyous bunch, really. Gaining admission to the Legion is a matter of some ceremony. Inside their keep, snuffing out the flames of three altars opens the door to the wolf blood. Even accursed undead want to believe they're special, it seems. I pity the sorry souls.